Hello.
We are
One Direction. Yay!
Now, to the untrained eye, this may look like a giant baby girl, but we think it's goddamn cool.
Oh yeah.
Last week's performance for us was absolutely amazing. I think on behalf of all of us, you can say that's the most fun we've ever had on the X Factor stage. I mean, when we did Viva La Vida the first week, that was great, but this week was just so much fun.
I think it worked well for us because we were able to have so much fun while on stage, and I think it made it hopefully a little bit more entertaining.
We've had loads and loads of questions again this week, and I'm sorry if we haven't answered yours, but we just had to pick a select few. And this first question's from Helen Louise, and the question is, if we don't win the X Factor, lads, are we still going to stay as a band, or are we going to go back to study and doing our everyday things? Now, what do you think?
Elastic band.
I think we definitely will stay as a band.
Yeah.
Yeah, boys!
Gang!
One stay Direction. As a band.
The next question's from Shannon Loves One Direction. Big shout out for the name. Yeah?
Strange name.
And she said, if we could be one of our bandmates for one day, who would it be? Lads.
Start with Louis.
Louis, who do you think?
I think for one day, I'd like to be Harry! Because I'd like to have curly hair.
And what about you, Liam?
I actually like to be Niall for the day.
Would you?
Because he finds everything absolutely amazing.
Yeah, right. Happy Christmas. Zay?
I think I'd like to be Louis for a day.
Yeah, me too.
Just because he's absolutely hilarious. I'd just love to be funny. Like him.
Yes!
I would be Zayn. Because he's very clever, he's very intellectual, and he's a funny guy.
Like the mushroom.
He's a chronic guy.
Fun guy.
The next question is from Evie Gray Loves One Direction.
Gray.
And she wants to know what our favourite chat up lines are. So, Zayn?
What's happening?
Nice. No?
Don't have one.
That's a great chat up line.
I am?
I haven't got one either. See both uses anyway.
Okay. It's on you, Louis.
Will you marry me?
Simple but effective.
It's great to get the support we're getting so far because we know that people are voting for us, but we still need people to keep up because some people might think that we could be safe, but we still need as many votes as we can get because no one's safe here. Like you've seen, Tracy went last night and the competition is very, very strong this year.
While we're talking about support, I'd like to make a big shout out to Queen's Margaret High School.
I'd like to make a shout out to Lower Fields Primary School.
Ouch.
I'd like to make a shout out to everyone in my local town.
And Tong High School.
And Martin Devine.
I'd like to make a shout out. Shout out!
Shout.
We were One Direction. Thanks for watching our video diary. Hopefully we'll see you next week.
Come back.
Bye. Bye.
What's happening?
Hello, we're One Direction, and this is our video diary week 7.
Is it?
What?
7?
Elton.
The weekend this week was absolutely brilliant. I mean, the Saturday, we sang our song, and that was probably the biggest reaction we've got out of the audience so far, which was absolutely amazing. on the Sunday, we got through, which was also amazing, but the sad end to it was that Aidan went home. He's one of our close friends, so we're a bit gutted about that.
He would rather...
Oreos.
He's trying to read his book, Niall.
Oh, sorry.
Disturbing.
Sorry for interrupting you, Lee.
Sorry, Lee. Carry on.
When we got through, we were absolutely ecstatic, and we just couldn't wait for the next week, I think. We're all pretty shocked that Aidan was in the bottom three. Bottom two, sorry.
No! Jimmy protested.
We're all pretty shocked that Aidan was in the bottom two, and...
We're all really close to Aidan, and I think we're all going to miss him. He was a good friend of ours, and we're all going to miss him.
Grimshaw.
I think more than ever, it's just brought home that nobody here is safe, and we have to do our best every single week.
We've got some really loyal fans, and it's been absolutely amazing so far, and hopefully it doesn't end this week.
This question's from Jasmine, and the question is, who's our favourite boy band? And my own personal favourite boy band, probably NSYNC.
My favourite boy band is probably Take That.
My favourite is Westlife, because we're Irish.
My favourite's probably NSYNC as well.
And my favourite would probably be Robbie Williams.
It's boy bands, Lee.
Boy bands, Lee.
Boy bands.
This is a question from Anisha and Layla, and they want to know if we were a food, what would it be? Personally, I wouldn't like to be a food because I wouldn't like to be eaten.
Right.
But
why wouldn't you be a food that wouldn't
be
eaten?
A sprout, then? Why wouldn't you be a sprout?
Yeah.
Because nobody eats them.
If I was a food, I'd be a Rogan Josh. Because I'm the taster.
But your name's not Josh.
No, oh, no, it's not Rogan either.
It's one of my middle names.
It's one of his middle names.
Is it?
No.
Yeah.
Sorry. If I was a food, I'd be a birthday cake.
Why?
Because at least I'd have a year before I got eaten.
Because at least I know everyone would be happy while eating me.
Maybe that too.
What about you, Louis?
I think I'd just be a ruler.
We had a question from Kira. If we could be any celebrity, who would we be? Now, I'd probably be Michael McIntyre because he's really, really funny.
I'd be Michael Bublé because he's a legend.
I'd be David Beckham because he's cool.
I'd probably be Susan Boyle.
Why?
Because, you know, she's a good dancer.
I would probably be David Hasselhoff. Because it'd be interesting to see what it'd be like to be David Hasselhoff for a day.
Because no one knows except for him.
We were One Direction. Thank you for watching our video diary, and hopefully you'll be back next week.
Woo! Yay!
Bye.